Hey, what's up, guys? Today I was pretty bored and I was messing around with my iPod, just checking out the games that I normally don't play. And what really kind of weirded me out was that whenever you try to open it, it would kind of just show the kind of commercial or whatever, the ad screen, and it would just crash. So I'll show you what I'm talking about. So you go to any game. No matter what, it opens, shows that, closes. Go to anything else, it just opens, closes. No matter what, it's really stupid. But what I thought was really strange is that if you go just to anything else on the home screen that isn't a game, it works just fine. So I don't know if this is something that is new to touches, just in general, or what. But it's really kind of annoying me because I thought it was a network, so I even tried to reset it, and that didn't, work at all. And then I just turned it off and on, that didn't work at all. So if you have any comments or anything, kind of responses to this, if it's happened to you, or if you know how to fix it, please let me know. I'll see you guys later.